Students, how are you? Fine, very good. Now let's start our today work. Today we will do once again conversion of different units. Okay, you have done conversion also. Okay, so now see here, first one, convert the following centimeter to meter and centimeter. Okay, so here I have given one number 315 centimeter. So you have to convert centimeter to meter and centimeter. Okay, centimeter is a smaller unit and you have to convert centimeter to bigger. Why bigger? Because meter is bigger than centimeter. Okay, so you know very well, if you are changing centimeter to meter, okay, ab centimeter ko change kar rahe ho kis mein? Meter mein. So what you will do? You will do divide. Okay, so by which number you will divide? 100. Why 100? Aapne 100 hi kyun liya? Because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 meter mein to 100 centimeter hota hai. 100 centimeter mein 1 meter. 100 centimeter kya banata hai? 1 meter banata hai. Understood? So now you are dividing 315 by 100. Okay, but 315 is not exactly divisible by 100. No problem. Okay, so first of all divide 315. You have to write here because 315 is your dividend and that is your divisor and that is your quotient and that is your remainder. Okay, so 100, 3s are 300. So now you have to subtract 5, 0. What will come? 5, because 0 is nothing. 1 and 0, 1 will come, and 3 and 3, 0 will come. So now 15 is your remainder. Understood? So what is your quotient? 3. So 3 is your meter portion and the remainder is your smaller one unit, means 15 centimeter. Understood? So if your number is not divisible by 100 exactly, so whatever your quotient is coming, so that will be your bigger unit, and whatever your remainder is coming, that will be your smaller unit. Understood? So 3 meter and 15 centimeter. So that will be your answer. Same way you have to be solved here. 276 centimeter here. Okay, again you have to apply the same. We know that 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So now you have to divide 276 by 100. 276 is not exactly divisible by 100. No problem. First of all divide 100 2s are 200. Now subtract. 76 will come. So 2 is your bigger, means bigger unit. 2 meter and 76 centimeter. Understood? So if you will add 2 meter 76 centimeter, so and you will convert 2 meter 76 centimeter into centimeter, your final answer will come 276 centimeter. Okay, you had done already when you will convert meter and centimeter to its centimeter. So you will multiply 2 with 100, 100 2s are 200, and then add with 76. So 276 will come. It means your answer is coming absolutely correct. Understood? So first of all, you have to check what you are doing. You are converting bigger unit into smaller unit. If you are converting bigger unit into smaller unit, what you will do? You will multiply by 100 if you are converting meter to centimeter. Okay, if you are not changing meter to centimeter, if you are changing centimeter to meter, so what you will do? You will do divide by which number? 100. Understood? So first of all, see what is your unit is written here. Understood? So now I'm changing your unit. Now I'm writing here kilometer to meter. So kilometer is another unit you read also. Okay? In your first chapter, in your first lesson of this chapter, chapter number 4, okay, you read kilometer also. So kilometer is also used for bigger, okay? Bigger distance. किलोमीटर का यूज़ बिगर डिस्टेंस के लिए होता है ना? अगर आपको कहीं ट्रेवलिंग करनी है ना, तो उसके लिए आप क्या यूज़ करते हैं? मीटर नहीं, उसके लिए हम किलोमीटर यूज़ करते हैं. तो किलोमीटर बिगर डिस्टेंसेस के लिए यूज़ होता है. तो ठीक है, तो अब हमें यहाँ भी हमें देखना है कि 1 किलोमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी मीटर. ओके, यू नो वेरी वेल. ओके, यू हैड रिटन ऑल्सो 1 किलोमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी मीटर. 1 किलोमीटर इज इक्वल टू 1000 मीटर. ओके, नॉट 1 मीटर. How many? 1000 meter. 1000. Okay, if you will add 111 meter, okay, 1000 times. Okay, so your 1 kilometer will come. Understood? So 1 kilometer is equal to how many meter? 1000 meter. ओके वन मीटर इज हेयर, वन मीटर इज हेयर, ओके दैट दैट यू हैव टू बी राइट इन 1000 टाइम्स, अंडरस्टूड, 1000 टाइम्स, देन आफ्टर यू आर 1 किलोमीटर विल कम, अंडरस्टूड, सो नाउ यू आर कन्वर्टिंग किलोमीटर टू मीटर, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी व्हाट इज योर बिगर यूनिट बिटवीन दीज टू यूनिट, इसमें बिगर